continuer avec règles le nouveau économie spécifiquement encore les personnes avec les descents françaises le minimum avec votre langue de sang de langue est-ce que 12.5% yeah so parce que l'économie simplement est-ce que pour la personne française yeah, we can't have them all running in for the economy right now. You know, it's just solely les personnes françaises pour le moment, et peut-être l'expansive moment, l'élargir moment avec autres pays. Autre pays, we can't have this big attraction moment, you know, with all of them running here for the 20,000, you know. It has to be the respected to the persons that have been French in France for a long time and people that are French, of French descent. So yeah. Back into the English, just the rule is you have to be the French, or you don't get the 20,000. So it's not gonna be hey, wave your flag, everybody, we've got the money for you, so show up. No, it's gonna be the opposite. The opposite. So you have to have the 12.5% in your bloodstream. And that would be off of your birth certificate. No, not necessarily off your birth certificate. No, it's but yeah, it is used. It is a used methodology, as it finds the names of at least your parents. You know, trouver le nom avec votre parent, and then après le grand-mère et grand-père, you know. Yeah, so that's all. Yeah, Sorry, I really want to say be nice and be Buddha Therese and just give it all to everybody, you know. Yeah, but there's a lot of gosh dang it, why are people cruddy? Why are people cruddy to others, you know? They don't deserve it, and so I guess so. I got this... this situation here, and that it really has stopped. It has stopped a lot of goodness with my economy. It stopped a lot of goodness. When you have people that fight with you, combative, it's interruptive, and so no, I'm not inviting Germany, I'm not inviting Italy, I'm not inviting Ireland, I'm not inviting anybody from England. To be included, so non inclure avec les étrangers. Sorry, désolé, just be désolé.